Here's a good view of the front of Beacon's Cove, where a lot of people are going to have to make their crossing to get over to Geno's. At the Metro Day Sale, lots of guys out today fishing, enjoying the last few days. Ice thickness out here is averaging around 8 inches. The bite has drastically improved, and so has the water clarity.